Robocop.
My actions are not your concern.
Even you must obey the law.
I am the law, fool.
Round one, fight. RoboCop wins.
Did you avenge your murder?
My killers are dead, Scorpion.
That is true justice.
Round one, fight!
Protect the innocent.
Round two, fight.
Ah!
Robocop wins.
Cops back home like you?
I am unique, Cabal.
Then killing you is gonna be something special.
Round one, fight.
Right to remain silent.
Round two, fight. RoboCop wins.
What model are you?
I'm a cop, Terminator.
I am not subject to human law.
Round one, fight. Fight.
Bad choice. Get over here! Get up.
Final round, fight!
You are wanted, dead or alive.
Robocop wins. I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die. Round one, fight.
OCP built me to serve the public trust, protect the innocent, and uphold the law. So when I found Kano dealing arms to old Detroit's gangs, I had one duty: apprehend him. I never thought the chase would take me to a different universe, let alone end in a fight with Kano's protector, Kronika. And when Kronika went down, something unexpected happened. Her power washed over me, sweeping away the limits my designers had put on my programming. For the first time, I saw the depth of OCP's corruption. It wasn't just a couple of greedy executives. It was the whole damned company. OCP is making a killing playing both sides, selling to cops and criminals. When I get home, I am bringing them to justice. It will not be fast or easy. OCP has too much cash and too much firepower for me to clean things up alone. It is a good thing this will be an interagency effort. Welcome to the future of law enforcement.